Right now, behind me, what you can see is the remains of the wrecked supermarket being demolished. The walls and the pillars were still standing. The roof had completely caved in. Now, those walls, those pillars are being torn down by huge diggers. However, it's an incredibly delicate operation because, on the one hand, this site is still very dangerous. We've already had numerous collapses of the roof here. Three rescue workers have already been killed, so we have to proceed carefully.